Sometimes your whole life boils down to one insane move.
The story itself is kind of classical in nature.
Jim found a way of putting into a movie so many themes that are relevant to today's world.
I think it's tricky to pigeonhole Avatar as science fiction. It's really an action-adventure fantasy.
I've been in cryo for 5 years, 9 months, and 22 days.
Jake's on a really interesting journey.
He's a wounded former Marine.
He's paralyzed from the waist down. He's confined to a wheelchair. But he's a warrior at heart, and he's not defeated by that injury.
He's granted the opportunity to go fill in for his brother that was working on a planet called Pandora.
You are not in Kansas anymore. You are on Pandora. Every living thing that crawls, that flies, wants to kill you and eat your eyes for jujubes.
Pandora is a rich, lush rainforest environment. Kind of the Garden of Eden with teeth and claws.
There's one tiny human colony, and everyone here works for a corporation that is mining a rare mineral.
This is why we're here. It's what pays for the whole party. Now those savages are threatening our whole operation.
Jake's been drafted into the Avatar program, essentially becoming a mold.
This is your Avatar now, Jake.
This is cool.
An Avatar is a remotely controlled body, which is the DNA of the alien, DNA of me mixed together. You're placed into a link.
Jake, can you hear me?
And my thoughts and personality is channeled into a synthetically grown body.
Are you wiggling your toes?
And when you project your consciousness into the Avatar, then you become the Avatar.
You're not used to your Avatar body. This is dangerous.
This is great.
And you're alive in that world. And so that you can live on the surface of Pandora where the air is toxic to humans because your Avatar is like a Na'vi. It's adapted to that environment.
Recon gyrene in an Avatar body. I want you to learn these savages from the inside. I want you to gain their trust.
Through a series of circumstances, he meets Neytiri.
Here comes this woman, straight away saves him from being eaten alive and does it with such poise and grace that he's smitten.
There's something about this Avatar that absolutely captures her attention.
And it changes their world forever.
You are not gonna believe where I am.
Everything's backwards now. Like out there is the true world, and here's the dream.
He turns on his own species.
And all hell breaks loose.
You have to leave or you're gonna die.
The story is so original and really beautiful and epic.
They've sent us a message that they can take whatever they want, but we will send them a message that this is our land!